Hi kids, how are you all? Hope you all are doing good. So your summer holidays have begun, right? And you must be getting bored at home. For that, I'm your Darshi ma'am from Joy Jumper Satellite is here with an interesting summer activities. Yes, do you all know babies what we are going to do today? Any idea? Any guesses? No? No problem, I'll tell you. Today, we are going to explore our creativity with the parade of Shake the Scrap. Yes, making best out of the best has been a part of human life since ages. It helps us to save the environment by the same time encouraging the kids to make something unique from the material we have which of not much use. In this world, recycle craft idea is the best way to introduce how to make something new from the unwanted stuff like newspaper, old clothes, water bottle, cardboard boxes, candy sticks, etc. etc. So today we are also going to do the same. Excited? Yes? Then let's get started. So we have an old CD. Now we are going to make an attractive and colorful fish from this CD. So for that, the material we require is an old CD, some colorful papers. Now here I kept the cutout ready. Mamas, it's a request you to cut the same. Okay, this cutout is for her tail. Two same cutouts for fin, and one cutout of this shape for center fin, and one red color heart shape cutout for her mouth. You can use Fevicol or a two-way tape, whatever you have. Googly eyes, marker pen or a sketch pen. Okay, so let's start our activity. First, we'll paste a tail of the fish. Okay, apply some glue. And paste it over here at the last portion of the CD. Like this. Okay. Now we'll paste the fins of the fish. Again, I'll apply some glue over here. And I'll paste it over here like this. Yes. Now we will paste the center part of the fin. Okay, apply a glue on the same and then paste it over here like this. Tap it with the fingers and paste it. So done. Now it's time to paste an eye. If you don't have a googly eye, you can draw it with the pen. Now we will paste her mouth. Over here. Like this. Yes.
So our face is almost ready. Let it be dry for some time. Okay? Till that, let's decorate it. Here, I'm giving a outline. And give some strokes like this. Same like this over here as well. And give some stroke in the center. Yes, done. Now we'll use orange color sketch pen, okay? And we'll do it over here. Done. Now what we will do? We will draw some scale of the fish. First we'll make a part of her head. I'm using marker pen over here. Okay? And draw some scales of the fish. Wow, see? Look at these. It will look so attractive, right? So our fish is ready. Yes. Let me try to take it out, okay? See, do you like it? I love this fish. So you can also try it at your home, okay? Now I'm putting it over here to let it be dry and we'll move on to the next activity. Again we need one more CD and from this CD now we are going to make a clock. Tick tock, tick tock. Yes, time to make a clock. Okay, so for that we require one circle shaped color paper, one mini hand like this and one R hand like this, quite shorter than the mini hand, okay? And two weighted sketch pens and a marker pen, okay? So should we start? Yes, chalo. First we'll paste the wheel of the clock at the center area, okay? Here, I am using a 2-way tape to give a 3D look, okay? If you don't have a 2-way tape, then it's okay. You can use the Fevicol as well. Okay. Now, we'll paste it at the center part. Like this. Okay. See. Now, we'll paste one minute hand over here at the center of the wheel. Like this. And above this, we will place an R hand, which is quite shorter than the minute hand. Like this. See, you can see this, right? Very nice. Now, we will write the numbers. We will write an R, okay? Here, we will write 1, 2, 12. At this part, we will write number 3. Okay? At this part, just opposite to number 12, we will write number 6. And opposite to number 3, we will write number 9. Okay? And between these two numbers, we will do some two small circles. This is number 1 and 2. Here we'll do the same. Two small circles between 3 and 6. Now again follow the same procedure. Between number 6 and 9, we will make two small circles with the marker pen. And here as well, we will make two small circles. Okay? Done? Now, what we will do? We will decorate the clock with the sketch pen. Okay? I know my babies love stars. Okay? So, we'll decorate with the star. If you have a stickers, you can use that. And if you don't have any stickers or something, you can decorate with the sketch pen. Wow! Now, another color. And here, I'll make one smiley for my babies. Wow, see, you can see that. It looks so cute, na? Yes. So, you can also make it at your home. Okay. Now, let's move on to the next activity. But before that, I just wanted to show you something. See, what is this? It's a teddy bear. You can also make a teddy bear from the CD. Okay, for that you just need orange colored paper, two circle shape and one big circle shape, and two googly eyes. You just need to paste it and make a teddy bear. Okay, so let's move on to the next activity. So, our next activity is too attractive. I know my baby would love that. You wanted to see that? Yes, then. Surprise! What's this? It's a chicken. Yes. Today we will make a chicken from a spoon. Though material we required for the same is one white color disposable spoon, a cotton pad. If you don't have a cotton pad, you can make a circle shape from the cotton. A white paper cut out like a wing. Some red color small cutouts like this for her comb, her beak, to give a 3D effect.
and a small bow shape cutout for her vajan. And then you need two googly eyes, again two-way tape, fevicol and a marker pen. Okay, so shall we start the activity?
Yes.
So first, what we will do, we will paste a cotton pad on a wing at the center point. Here also I am using a two-way tape to give it a 3D effect. Okay. At the center portion, we will paste a cotton pad on the wings. Okay. Like this. Now, we will paste these wings at the back side of the spoon. Okay. Take a small part of the two-way tape and apply it. And now we'll paste our wings on the same, like this. Okay. Now what we are going to do, we will paste her comb at the top of the spoon over here, like this. Okay. For that, we require a fevicol or a fevi stick. Like this. Now, we will paste a beak of the chicken. Like this. Now we will paste her wattle with the help of two-way tape at the top of the cotton. Like this. Okay. And now it's time to paste an eye. Okay. With the help of fevicol. Done. Now let it be dry for some time. Okay. Till that, we will give the outline to her wings. Same procedure to another side. So it's almost ready. Yes. Isn't it look cute? Yes. I do love this. So you can also try this. Okay. Now let's small revisit to all our activities. Okay. First, from the spoon you can make a attractive chicken. Next, from the CD you can make a clock. Tick tock, tick tock. From the CD you can also make an attractive fish. Yay, I love this. And you can also make a teddy bear from the CD. Yes, right. Now I just want to show you something.
you can also make a Santa Claus from the candy stick. Wow, it looks so cute, na? You just need to apply red or a black color and just paste one small cotton piece and your Santa Claus will be ready. Yes. You can also make a pan stand from the candy sticks. For that, you just need one square shape cardboard and you just need to apply some glue and paste the candy sticks. So your pan stand will be ready. Okay. You can also make a newspaper bag as well. You know that, na baby, we should never use plastic bags. So we can also make a newspaper bag like this. Okay. So did you enjoy it? Yes. So mama, papa, it's just a humble request to you. Please capture these beautiful moments of your kids and share it to us in the comment section in the form of picture or a video, anything. Okay. Thank you so much, babies. See you soon. Stay home, stay safe, stay connected. Okay. Bye. Stay tuned for more videos with Joy Jumper Satellite. Okay. Bye. Enjoy your summer holidays.